display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 Jung Yoo Mi will be making a cameo appearance in What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. See also, Park Min Young shows impressive range as her character recovers after a shocking What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. On July 12, a source from Jung Yoo Mi's agency management Soop confirmed the actress's upcoming cameo in the TVN drama. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF Jung Yoo Mi will be appearing on the show as a friend of Park Seo Joon's character Lee Young Joon. The actors themselves got to know each other when they filmed the popular cooking reality show, Yun's Kitchen 2. While Jung Yoo Mi's agency did not confirm the date for her appearance, an initial report stated that it will be in episode 14 on July 19. What's Wrong with Secretary Kim has been achieving the top ratings in its time slot, and come out on top of the most buzzworthy dramas list for 5 weeks in a row. It airs on Wednesdays and Thursdays at 9:30 p.m. KST. Check out the first episode of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim if you haven't already. Viki is also offering a 40% off sale for early access and ad-free HD viewing of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. You can learn more here. Source 1, 2, 3, Top Photo Credit, Exports News.